in an AP if d equal to minus 2, n equal to 5 and an equal to 0, then find the value of a. So here given d is equal to minus 2, n equal to 5 and an is equal to 0. So a equal to what? Here an is equal to 0 and we know that the nth term of an AP is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d equal to 0. And now so the value of n equal to 5 minus 1 and d equal to minus 2 is equal to 0. So implies that a plus 4 into minus 2 equal to 0. So a 4 to the 8. So a is equal to 8, therefore answer.